want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let up. I wanna give you better. Baby, it's whatever. Somebody gotta step up. I'm not somebody, so I'm next up. Be damn if I let him catch up. It's easy to see that you're fitter. I am on a whole nother level. Girl, he only fought you over cause you let him. Fucking girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any other. Do all I can just to show you you're special. Certain it's your love that holds me together. Lately, you say he been killing the vibe. Gotta be sick of this guy. Pull up skirt, get in the right. Left hand is steering, the other is gripping your thigh. Light up a spliff and get high. Shout it, you deserve what you've been missing. Looking at you, I'm thinking he must be tripping. Play this song for him, I'm just listening. I'm playing games and it's loving ain't the same. I don't know what to say, but what a shame. If you were mine, you would not get the same. If you were mine, you would top everything.
Hey y'all, so I know I haven't been talking in this whole part of the video. This is just a relaxing type video because this weekend I'm recording again, so like I need to get ready for that. And don't mind my voice, but like something going on in my throat right now, so I don't really know. And yeah, like this morning I was like, you know, I'm just gonna be recording, not talking, because I don't feel like doing any of that. So y'all saw me at Dollar Tree and at Target, so let me go ahead and show y'all what I got. You guys watched my last video, so I was doing my Father's Day stuff. Well, I was doing my car because I didn't think I was gonna be able to go to Dollar Tree, but gonna find out I am. Well, I did. So they only have like the last time I went to Dollar Tree, they had like Happy Father's Day balloons like this, but I didn't get it, like a dummy. The only Father's Day balloon they had was number one dad, which was military. First of all, that's my dad is not in the military, so yeah. I just got blue because blue is one of his favorite colors. And this is the cutest blue that I've seen. So, yeah, like, everything else is happy birthday. Like, what? So, this is the only one. I wanted to get a badge say Happy Father's Day on it, but it's whatever. I'm just going to do with this one. Hip hip hooray, Father's Day. Yeah. So, this is big. This is how big I need this to be so I can go ahead and put everything, you know. Yeah, because I'm talking really fast, but I'm going to be with my dad this whole weekend, but it's good for me. I just put this in the Target bag because I don't feel like carrying this. Wait, hold up. This is so still everywhere. We also got this from Target too. Well, this. That's for me. Not for y'all. If y'all watched my last video, please go watch my video so you guys can see me do my nails. We didn't have any nail polish remover, so I got some. And I love Alyssa Howard. I love her, by the way, but Alyssa Howard put me on to this smoothie brand called Naked. Baby girl, I need to try more of their other smoothies, but baby girl, my favorite. I'll be so upset when I'm not able to get it. But I was able to get it today. So I got the Berry Blast. Y'all, this is bomb as heck. So, yeah, like, this is so freaking good. Like, bruh, seen it at Dollar Tree. I'm just reading for y'all. Dad, for doing your best back then and still now. For knowing yours stuff, there, where, the where, when, and how. For sharing and caring as you only can. For being a wonderful, kind-hearted man. For giving your love and all that you had. Can't say it enough. Thank you, Dad. Happy Father's Day. So, my dad, he's a little country, y'all. I only mess with them country music. But, yeah. So, I got, it's like, you know, this what it looks like. It's pretty cute to me, honestly. Like, yeah. I was going to get something else for him, but it's like, I'm on a budget. But they only have like these blue cards, which is really good because my dad loves blue and black. So yeah, everything I wrote in here is gonna be written in here. Cause I thought I was gonna be able to, but I didn't write a lot. So that's what I'm gonna do.
So I was sitting here editing this video, right? And I realized that I never did my shout out. So actually, yesterday I did my shout out, but I lost the footage. So here's me for doing it for this video instead. So the shout out goes to Brittany. I think that's how you say your name. This person said, you're so funny and confident. Great video. I just recommend you film without the fan on. So I just want to say thank you for subscribing and commenting on my video. It means a lot. And I will take your advice. Period. Hey y'all, so I never did my outro. So please like, comment, subscribe, press that notification bell down below. And I'm going to see y'all in my next YouTube video.